What's up, my fellow programmers? Hope you guys are doing well. Today, I've got an exciting video for you. We'll be cloning the Netflix landing page using MCP, Cursor, and Firecrawl. Powerful tools that will make the process smoother and more efficient. So, whether you're looking to sharpen your skills or just curious about how these tools work, stick around because this is going to be fun. Let's get started. To get started, you'll need either the Cursor Code Editor or WinServe. I'll be using Cursor for this tutorial, but feel free to use whichever works best for you. You'll also need a Firecrawl account to follow along. All right, let's dive in. So, you can just go ahead and create a Firecrawl account. I'll have the link down in the description below. And once you're logged in, you'll see a dashboard like this. And this is your API key, which we will be needing right now. They have a pretty good free plan. So their free plan allows you to scrape 500 pages and have two concurrent browsers. So I believe if you're just playing around and want to, you know, go try it out, you can do that for free. So now that we have the API key and Cursor ready, let's go ahead and set up our MCP server. So to set up your Firecrawl MCP server, you're going to need to go to this website, which I will be linking down below. Scroll down and you'll see this. So this is one way of running it with NPX, but we're going to be using Cursor to run it. So you can see this section here. And configuring it is very simple. All you have to do is open up your Cursor window, go to settings. You'll see a section called MCP. If you are on an older version, the MCP section might be in the features page, but for newer versions, it's going to be here. So once you click here, you can see that I already have my MCP server Firecrawl set up. And this is a Figma MCP server, which I was trying out. If you guys want to see how to set that up and how it performs, please do let me know. I'll be happy to create a video for you guys. So to add your Firecrawl MCP server, just click on this Add New Global MCP Server button. So once you click here, you'll see a mcp.json file. And you can find this in the GitHub link, and you just have to copy this and paste it here. So once that is done, you just need to copy the key from your Firecrawl dashboard, which is this. Once you paste it here, you'll be able to see that this has been enabled. And that is all. That is all you need to do to get started using Firecrawl to generate landing pages for you. So to run your MCP server, you just have to write this command. I want you to clone the Netflix landing page using Firecrawl MCP server. And that's it. So see you guys once it's done. So as you can see that it has finished cloning the Netflix landing page. And the code that it has generated is in simple HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. I believe that if we had mentioned that we want to clone it using React or Next.js or any other framework, it would have done so. So you guys can see that the code looks pretty good, but I know what you guys are waiting for. So let's go ahead and localhost 5500. So this is what it has generated. You can see that I'm running this locally and it has like copied the images from the website as well. So just for the reference, I have the Netflix website opened up here and you can see here that the UI is pretty much similar. I wouldn't say that it has copied the website 100%. But you'll have a good base. And I believe that if you just share images to Cursor, it will fix up these UI elements for you as well. But the result that it has given is pretty good. You can see that it has made the drop down functional as well. and you can type here, and you can, you know, just, you can see the animations here. So this section and this section is completed as well. So I believe that if we use Firecrawl and MCP servers, it could be, it could help us generate a starting point for our landing pages. That is it. If you guys have any other questions, please do let me know. I'll be happy to answer them. Thank you guys so much for watching the video. See you. Bye.